Bethancourt with a backhand is going to fire a shot to second, and it's going to be in time. Bethancourt lost the handle and was able to fire and nail the trail runner Tejada.